All right, we got PLED. They departed the Plainville yard and they're making their way towards the Soringfield line. Ever since CT Rail went into service, PLED has had to make their moves late at night to avoid all the rail traffic on the Soringfield line, what with the Amtrak and CT Rail operating, but fewer passenger trains. And this is a long train, by the way. You're going to be impressed. right, these two cars contain steel coil. Alright, this has been the Wooster Street Crossing. We are going to see this train at one other location before they hit the Springfield Line. And that'll do it. Alright, I apologize for a lack of tripod, but the damn thing's broken right now. Yeah, I got you on camera there, buddy. They were able to pick up speed a little. Good. Thank you. All right, that was a fun chase. I would continue chasing them all the way up to Longmeadow, Massachusetts, where you can get some of the best footage of PLED, but I can't be out that late, and I'm not sure if they're going to be switching Hartford. If they do some switching in Hartford, that can take quite a while. So, yeah, thank you for watching, and hopefully I can get a new thingy for my tripod. And we'll do this again.